Hi, I'm Richard with Advanced Test Equipment Rentals, here to remind you of the importance of measuring and monitoring particle levels, pollutant levels, humidity, and dew points, as well as other indoor air quality characteristics in warehouses, labs, clean rooms, or any other working environment. An air particle counter diagnoses indoor air quality by counting and sizing air particles in controlled spaces. Particle counting is performed with the principles of light scattering, direct imaging, or light obscuration. The particle sample is passed through a detection chamber. As it passes, a high-intensity light source illuminates the particle with one of these three methods. Now, let's head over to our lab to demonstrate air quality measurement. Today we're going to be measuring and analyzing air quality with the Fluke 985 particle counter. First, here in an uncontrolled environment in our lab, and then in a controlled environment, our clean room. So, here we have the Fluke 985. Let's turn it on, move our cap. We're going to start by setting up the 985 at the sample setup screen. You want to make sure that your time is at 5 minutes, your hold is at zero, your delay is at 3 seconds, that you're in automatic mode, and that you have it set to 2 cycles. Now, this is for a standard test. We're doing this as a trial to demonstrate what your average particle count is in a normal environment like this lab setup we have down here. Here, you can see the particle count currently that the machine's reading. So what you can do to get a baseline reading is affix our zero count filter to the Fluke 985, and this should give us a reading of 0 particles. So let's press enter, begin the count. You can see it's doing its 3 second delay, and then it's counting, and it's set to a 5 minute cycle, but as you can tell, we're getting nothing here, which is perfect because that's what the zero count filter is designed for. So here we are in our clean room, here to take a sample with the Fluke 985 particle counter. Now, particle counters like the Fluke 985 are used in a clean room to ensure that air particle levels adhere to clean room classification standards like ISO 14644 and ISO 21504, to name a few. Let's take our sample. Now, as you can see, the particle count here in our clean room is far less than in an uncontrolled environment. You'll even see lower particle levels in the clean rooms that are maintained and used by massive manufacturers. Thanks for watching. For more information about particle counters and air monitoring test equipment, or to rent the Fluke 985, visit us at www.atecorp.com or give us a call at 800-404-2832. Thanks.